Hi, I'm Dr. Tom Tozer with Imperium Chiropractic, and in our practice we get a lot of questions about what's the right mattress for that individual or for that couple. And so today we're here at PM Sleep Center with Mike, and we're going to talk about what's the importance of having that good mattress and the process of getting that. So Mike, could you just share with us a little bit about what you think about as you're trying to fit that individual with that mattress?
Well, when a customer comes into our store, they look and they see 40 or 50 mattresses, it's a little daunting. They figure, wow, this is going to be complicated. But you know what, if a customer comes in and they know what firmness they want, we can eliminate it and narrow it down really fast. You figure out your price range, we can eliminate it and narrow it down even further. And after just a few minutes, we can narrow it down to just a few mattress options.
That's great. And you know what, and I think you hit it on the head of, because there's a number of things that people even get confused by, like, you know, should I have a pillow top, or should I have an adjustable bed, or should I, you know, there's just so many different things out there that it can be confusing. And I know you had mentioned just the thoroughness of your staff to really work with that individual so that they can get the right mattress the first time and have great success with that.
Right. We stress on our staff to help this customer find what they want in the price range that they want to spend, too, of course. The main issue is comfort. Cool. If you're comfortable, it's generally a pretty good selection for you. We generally recommend a slightly firmer. If you're opting between two mattresses, you may want to consider the firmer one. Don't go hard. That's no good. Right. But go a slightly firmer. The mattress will, you'll adapt to it. The mattress will last longer. And it's a good option.
Good. And that's something I've recommended for years. You know, it's easier to make a harder mattress feel a little softer by maybe even adding a little foam than it would be to get too soft of a mattress and now we're trying to firm it up.
Right, so. Exactly. That's a good point. The other thing I might add is if you have a medical condition, acid reflux, back problems, a variety of issues, you may want to consult with your medical provider. Right. And take his recommendation, bring it in, and we can work with you and the advice you got from others, and we can find you the right mattress.
Absolutely. So one of the things we look at from back conditions in chiropractic, why we get so many questions about what the right bed is we want to make sure that they're supported well. So we're actually going to bring in Casey and have her just lay on the bed and talk a little bit about what is important. So okay. I know as we talk about the how the mattresses are built so that they have more structure even on the outer edges so that can help
exactly.
support the body yeah. and even how they organize springs. But when we look at this, we'd want someone to be in a good neutral posture. So we want to make sure that their pelvis is not sinking too far into the mattress, that their shoulders and back are supported well. If the mattress doesn't support you well, it's going to push your shoulders forward. It's not going to support the good natural posture, neutral posture, that's going to allow your body to do the most rest at night. And so we have to rest to recover. And so if we don't have the right mattress, we don't have the right people helping you get the mattress, we just can't sleep well and recover and exist well in life.
Exactly. I might add, too, we have a trial period. You should deal with a store that if you happen to make the wrong choice, you have some options to make an exchange.
Excellent. That's a great policy. That's a great point,
yeah.
too. So again, sleeping is an important part of your life. So you have to get the right bed, the right mattress, and the right people to help make you that decision.
Exactly.
So again, Dr. Tom Tozer with Imperium Chiropractic and Mike from PM Sleep Center. Just, again, come in, get the help you need. If you have questions, you can, again, consult with us. So thanks, Mike, for having us.
Thank you,
Dr. Have a great
Tozer.
Day.